A top House Democrat has been hospitalized. Minority Whip Steny Hoyer of Maryland was diagnosed with pneumonia.
He's being treated at George Washington University Hospital with antibiotics and rest. Hoyer's office says he's expected to make a quick and full recovery. Hoyer is 79 years old.